jubilee. I was silently celebrating my first flash of green, laughing in my jeans and my boots, beside those $5 shoes and our money suits. When the gentleman next to me said the drinks up here free, so if you like, the first one can be on me. He said, I'm headed back from business in New York and Rome. Tell me, son, where do you call home? He said, I'm from the front pew with white church, the courthouse clock sealed over, where man's word means everything. Even chilling grandmother's main things, it may not sound like much, but it's where I'm from. So he drank that round and another. Wasn't a topic in this world we did not cover. He said, I ain't out west when I was barely 19. Just a kid chasing my dreams. And I said, I'm flying out here to pick up my big brother. He's been fighting the cancer they discovered. But he called last night, said, I think this is the end. So come take me home to my family and my friends, where the quarterback gates are old gummy queen, the Tungsten 40, the tractor's green, and Amazing Grace is what we sing. Where is the county fair every fall, and your friends are there no matter when you call. You may not sound like much, but it's where I'm from. And as he stood to claim the bags he checked, he said, I'm praying for your brother, and did I mention that Italian suits haven't always been my style? See, I was a quarterback of my high school team. We took state back in 63, and my wife, she's still homecoming queen. And I'm on the front view of a wood white church, a courthouse box sealed over, where man's word means everything. Where moms and dads were high school brains, where their children, grandmothers, made names. You may not sound like much,
but now